Firefighter Ministry is now taking nominations for their 2022 First Responder Hero Awards. The organization wants to hear stories of a police officer, firefighter, EMT, paramedic, or dispatcher that you feel has made a difference in your life, the lives of others, or the community. Nominations can be made through a link on the Firefighter Ministry Facebook page and will be accepted through October 21st.